we're back. All right, and I think Piccolo's actually got something for us here, so let's see what we can do. Oh, you're a little stronger. I can tell it in your eyes. Okay, that voice is weird. I'm sorry. Did you master the evil explosion I taught you? You can charge far away, but if you can't hit your opponent, it's useless. Pretend to charge to get the opponent to attack. That's one technique. No matter what I say, you have to be able to do it in battle. I'll start with you to see how well you can use evil explosion. Just winning isn't good enough. You must finish with evil explosion. Do it well and I'll teach you a new skill. Okay, well, do you want to do it or not? Yes. What's he going to learn from me? Super explosive wave. Okay. I want another skill. If you know anything, you know what skill I want. It rhymes with Meshel Meme Manon. Okay, so I gotta make sure I finish him off.
Are you ready? Good. Then start.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-da. I know this isn't like super entertaining, but okay, so I have a gauge of about how much the level 1 version does. Haha! Alright, this should knock out a good chunk of his health if I hit him. Alright, cool. Now I just gotta pop off some evil explosions. Come on. Ah, oh, come on.
Stop wasting time!
Ah, crap.
Beat me with the moves I taught you.
Oh, what the? No, I did it! I did it! There we go. Yeah!
Good! Now don't forget that.
Man, I love that yell.
Can't believe it! This is astounding!
Health. Alright, cool. Oh, it's an evasive skill. Super explosive wave. So, okay, let's go ahead and equip it and check out what it does in the next little fight. Alright. That wasn't bad at all. That I'm not sounding like Piccolo at all. I just give up. You finally mastered EV Explosion. But don't let it get to your head. This is still just the basics. The super explosive wave you learn interrupts any movements and stops attacks. Use it multiple times in battle to make the skill yours. Train yourself to be stronger and I'll teach you a new move. I'll be waiting right here as usual. Okay, so do you just have to use the ability a bunch? Is that what makes him be all like, hey, let's do this? Wait, no, I don't need to do that. This is the one. It's the evasive skill. Set off a powerful explosion, make your enemy stagger. Send your enemy into a flying tailspin by triggering it. Okay, so I think this is just like an upgraded version then. Alright. But it looks like he's got something else for us. That should give you your next lesson. You've seen the path of our history, so you should know how the Dragon Balls have changed our fate so many times. Battles are not only determined by one's strength, items can also play a huge role. The next training is to look for items. Bring me an All Energy Capsule S. I won't tell you where to get it. The hint is to use the mix shop. Ah, crap. All Energy Capital S. Okay, well, let's see. I think this is the right way, right? Alright, well, let's go ahead and mess around with the mix shop real quick. I didn't use the stairs. Meh. Now you can create even more items. The shop where you can mix items together to create new ones. Guard. Huh, let's see. I have no idea. Well, energy shard, I'm guessing those are probably part of it. Energy shard. Wait, what did he want? Wait, what's this? There's a mix from recipe? Oh, this is what he wants, so I need an all energy shard. The crap to get an all energy shard. Can I buy those at a shop, I wonder? Okay, let's come over to the item shop real quick. Let's see if
we have nice new items in stock.
Wait, what? I almost want to buy this just because it's funny. TN, please don't die. That's awesome. Finish up here, Yamcha's low chance of activation for melee. He auto charges for a short period of time. Just after battle, damage received is slightly increased, but in turn, auto guard activates. Okay. Wait, I have. Hey, what did it say it needs? It says I got 5 of those things.
Welcome.
Okay, so let's make some recipe capsules. I need an all energy capsule S. Oh, I need an all energy shard. That's.
Welcome.
Or, wait. Okay, so. So all energy. Is there an all energy shard thing? Let's. Okay, so let's see. It was an all energy capsule S. Okay. What would make a freaking all energy shard? Because I can't make shards here, from what at least from what I can tell. Let's just try this. Let's do energy shard and a medium capsule, I guess. Let's just see what that does. Energy capsule M. Okay. Okay, okay, well, I wasted too much time on this already. Sorry, Piccolo, I'm gonna just go back to doing storyline crap, and then we'll see if the shop just has it later, because that's kind of annoying. Oh, gosh, I gotta run all the way over there. Okay. I wonder what that kanji is. Like sensei or something, I wonder? I have a feeling that's not actually Gohan. Oh, what's this guy gotta say?
Yep.
Okay, here's a present for your efforts. Enemies from here on must be even stronger. Wish you luck. Oh, you know what? Never mind. I think I just figured it out, but never mind. We're gonna go do a couple fights.
Hey!
But it's back to normal. Thank you so much. I'm not at 100%, so the Supreme Pie of Time has told me to stay put.
Hey!
Another distortion is occurring. That mirror and Toa are dangerous. I was going to check on the scrolls. What would you like to do? That's not an answer. That was not a yes or no question.
This is what I call Super Saiyan 2. And this... Yeah!
Oh, snap. Did he go Super Saiyan 3 at that point? Man, I think this is about where I stopped watching the show before.
This is Super Saiyan 3.
Oh, you look scary. Glad you don't scare me.
That voice.
What?
What?
What's going on? How can something like this happen?
Because the bad guys are doing their thing? Duh.
There's no mistake. I know it. Those two are changing. I'm sorry. I can't use my powers due to the previous changes in history.
Huh?
I'm sorry, but you're my only hope.
Okay, that's kind of interesting, but alright.
This is bad. Here's the situation. Toa may want revenge on Boo for killing her brother Deborah. If we
okay.
lose Goku, or we lose Boo, history is sure to change. And now, we have to stop them before they make contact with either Goku or Boo. This is critical.
Okay. So basically, we just gotta do what we've been doing.
That is Goku.
Indeed.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
High power levels.
If we steal his energy, Demon Realm will soon be ours.
Oh, whose voice is that?
I'll defeat them both quickly.
No, you won't. Sunglasses, yeah!
You again. You're always finding me, aren't you? Such an annoying pest. I don't know how you did it, but it looks like Trunks is okay.
Very well. Before I fight Goku, I will settle things with you. It will be a duel.
You don't have to do something so dramatic, Mira.
You think I will lose?
What? No, that's not what I meant.
Oh, he's gonna lose. Man, what? Yeah, charge in. Yeah, that's right. Hey, that's rude. Don't you know you're not supposed to hit a girl? Hey, okay, fine. You want to just make it an energy fight? We can do that. Fine, I'm just gonna yell at you a bunch then until you die.
No. My mirror is being overpowered.
Bring it, punk. Oh, crap. No! Ah, bullcrap. That sucked.
I am the strongest.
You can't use my trick against me.
Strongest. I won't lose to you.
Where'd he go? Oh, hey. Point blank. Ah, dang it. Rude. Hey! Freaking game teleported me in front of him.
Mira is enjoying this. He hasn't found a rival in a long time. In the future world, all the strong ones have fallen, right? Show them the power of the new king of the demon realm. Show them, Mira!
Yeah! on, get him. I got this. Is that thing like following me? Ah, crap. Come on. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Beat you with a tiny little blast. Yeah. Vaporized him.
No.
She's like right there. Nice. Finish him. I already did. Wait, never mind.
You've got a talent for this. Don't forget how that felt.
You know, let's do one more. I wasted a bit of time there at the beginning trying to figure out how to do the thing Piccolo wanted, so.
A mirror. With Mira gone, Toa can't do anything. Just put history as it was, and this will all be over.
You could say that's a bit unfair.
Okay.
But I have to do it.
Poof.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
He sounds really weird. Boo, boo, Majin Boo. Defeat all the Majin Boos, yeah. I can do this. Let's go without being... Ow.
Even as a Super Saiyan 3, fighting three of a monster like Boo is too dangerous. Besides, there's a time limit on how long Goku can be Super Saiyan 3. You have to fight. Buy Goku some time.
Yeah!
Who's not scared of you even if you make a scary face?
He looks goofy, but he's insanely strong.
Ah, crap. Stop it. Run away! Yeah, there you go. Ah, frickin'. I don't like this guy.
Majin Buu would be this much of a problem for us. And there are three of them, too. It's not like his power goes down either.
Wait, what the? That, like, didn't even fired him there. Come on. Get him. Ah, don't. You're not allowed to block. Stop that. Ah, frick. Stop that. What the frickin'. Okay, how come he sometimes breaks me out of that and sometimes not? That's actually kind of annoying. Okay, come on, charge, charge, charge.
Come
Stop blocking. That's really, really rude. Come on, hit him, please. Okay. Whew. Ow! Come on, let's get a little more energy. Hold him still, Goku. Oh, what the? It's like didn't even count. Ah, dang it, he dropped. Hold him still, hold him still. Dang it! Keep freaking missing. Ow. Okay. Whoo! What? There's more!
Fighting is fun! Let's fight more!
That's an honor, Boo. It is. But I don't have time. Sorry.
Boo is giving chips! Don't let Boo follow him!
Are you gonna get in my way? You're so annoying! Boo tease you!
Okay, good. These ones seem a bit weaker.
One, two, three. There's more of them than before!
Okay, come on. Just blast them all. Ah, frick. How am I still alive? Okay, screw it. I'm just doing that. Ah, frick. There we go, let's get some Super Saiyan going on here again. Alright, we're just gonna use the move that works. Ah, oh, freaking man. Oh my gosh. Please hit something. Oh, thank goodness. Okay, they're apparently all very weak. Which is like the one saving grace I've got here. My goodness. Oh my gosh, this is so freaking annoying here. Alright, we're just gonna keep doing it. Oh my gosh. Alright, good. There's another one down. This is so ridiculous. Okay, there you go, and get a blarg. Oh, freaking A, man. This is so ridiculous. Ah, of course it blocked. Okay, let's just get really far away for a sec. How many of them are there? My goodness, man.
Function Boo! Boo, can you hear me?
What?
Just wait 2 days. Someone much stronger than you will come. You'll love fighting. Sound fun? Then stop destroying the Earth and wait.
Stronger than Boo? No one's.
Okay, I guess this is just a battle of attrition.
Yes they are!
Then bring them!
Oh my god.
I said to wait just for 2 days. They will come. It's a promise.
Promise? Okay.
Oh my god. Man, that ended up being way longer than I thought it would be, because I had no idea this crap was happening.
That's it. Good.
Alright, nice.
Concentrating on your training.
Whew. Nice, gotta level up. Thanks.
Until the strong guy comes, play with Boo!
I'm good, thanks. Oh my gosh, man. Oh cool, I'm still Super Saiyan. Interesting.
Wonderful job. Everything is finally back to normal. There's no way this change will ever be... What? What is that? I'm sensing a very sinister energy.
Give your hand to me. Now!
What? Okay. I see plot.
Majin emblem. It's just as I feared.
Majin? What's it mean?
Remember, I told you. There was a villain who tried to seize control of the Time Nest. It's him.
Bah!
Demon God Dimigra! I knew it was you!
Thanks for keeping things so tidy. You know, I wanted to end
okay.
painlessly, but you just wouldn't accept the offer.
So you helped her back then. So you can get rid of both Mira and Toa.
Ooh.
Playing dirty. Just as you always did.
Toki Toki, give it to me. I'm worthy. You know this to be true.
Huh?
Worthy? You're worthy of solitude, stuck in the cracks of time.
Ooh.
How did you even escape in the first place?
A mirage?
We shall
okay.
look forward to it.
Interesting.
So he was just creating an illusion of himself through his magic. He must still be stuck in the crack of time.
Can we not call it that? Yeah.
What is this crack of time?
No, please stop saying that.
It is an enclosed space that is separated from the dimension of time. Dimigra is supposedly imprisoned there. But he must have been pulling strings this whole time, trying to break free from his prison.
Alright, that took Lyson forever. Sheesh. Sorry about that. This isn't being a lot longer than I thought it would be, but thanks for watching, everybody. If you liked the video, as always, tick that like button. I wish I could do a Kamehameha right now. Tick that subscribe button as well so you get updates when new content drops on the channel. And do remember that there is no IRL, just AFKs, and we'll see you next time that Anma plays Dragon Ball Xenoverse. A peace out.